Hey guys, you're watching WiederladerTV. Today I want to show you the Lee bench plate. If you own more than one reloading press and you've got limited space like I have, the Lee bench plate is made for you. With the Lee bench plate I can change the reloading press within seconds and do not have to drill many holes in my table. Okay, but before we start I want to show you what you get for the money. For the Lee bench plate I had to pay around about 32 euros here in Germany, and for this you get the box here with all the parts inside to change a reloading press within seconds. When you open up the box there is the manual on top. Then we've got the base plate made of steel, very solid. Further, there is a wood base block kit. You need this if you want to mount a reloading press which do not fit the steel base block. This here. It comes with holes for all Lee presses. And some of other brands do fit also, but if not, you can use the wood base block kit. There are screws and the Z brackets also, and some small parts. Okay, next I want to drill some holes in my table here to mount this, and then I switch the camera back on again. Okay, the installation of the base plate is done, and I installed the Z brackets also. They are mounted with two screws only, so I don't have to show this. To mount a reloading press, just slide it into the base plate, tighten the screws from the Z brackets, and you're done. And that's it, the last screw, and now we've got a solid mount. And this within seconds. Next I want to show you how fast you can change your reloading press. Just untighten the screws from the Z brackets. Slide your reloading press out of the bench plate. And insert another one. And in this particular case I've got a Forster coax press mounted to the wood block. And make sure your screws are flush. Slide it into the base plate, tighten the screws from the Z brackets again, and you're done. Okay guys, this was my short video about the Lee bench plate. Please tell me what you think about the Lee bench plate or similar systems. If you like this video, please click on the thumb up button below. Subscribe to my channel if you do not already have. And thank you very much for taking the time to watch my video, and hope I see you next at WiederladerTV.